120 are females. I therefore recommend that their graduation be confirmed.
I hereby confirm you, graduates. Congratulations to our graduates, of course to the proud parents, the schools, and the administrator.
Take your seat.
Chief of the Schools Division Superintendent, Sir William E. Gando, CISO 6.
For the Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics strand, let us call on Mr. J. N. Beltran, Grade 12 STEM Advisor.
Here are the spectacular and resilient graduates of Class of 2023 from STEM strand of the academic track. Males, Mark Charles Portes Fiolino, with high honors. Ken Gabriel Permanes, with high honors. Ian Madrid Portes, with high honors. Aaron Luces Porate, with high honors. Axel Evangelista Garalde, with honors. Kurt Laxi Heralia, with high honors. Angelo Esplana Gonzalez, with honors. John Paul Camara Gonzalez, with honors. With honors. John Earl Garote Taranta, with high honors. John Alexis Bonafé Solvrevinas, with honors. Females. Erich Janelle Puto Dagami, with high honors. Angela Kim Tesalone de la Cruz, with high honors. Roxanne Oraye de Pareza, with high honors. Kathleen Nina Gaurino Indino, with honors. Dianica Lapini Ineria, with honors. Micaela Galoso Espaliardo, with honors. Clara May Arreglo Portades, with honors. Angelica Opalsa Puhe, with honors. Charil Baoy Pulay, with honors. Jean Gail Gamit Pulio, with high honors. Francine Trazo Pulong, with honors.
Matias Prades Curio. Joshua Alegria Gacos. Marvin Gallor. Joseph Valbuena Galve. Marco Spinida Gando. Sean Kenny de la Fuente Vistada. Simon de Lara Llobres. Vincent Alegría. Joren and Felice Quiñones.
Lord.